Hi guys, we're back and today we're doing a salad challenge. We've ordered some salad, some takeout salad, and we're also going to make a salad of our own with the ingredients readily available at home. So we've got some iceberg lettuce, we've got some pomegranate, some cherry tomatoes, some orange, we've got some chopped up pear, we've got some smoked tofu by Beyond the Bean. We've got some pancake syrup, but ideally maple syrup is good. We've got some good barbecue sauce. We've got some mustard. And we've got mayo, the olive oil brand, olive oil variety by Dr. Oetker's. So we start by roasting our smoked tofu. So we've got a little bit of oil over there. We toss in the tofu. We add in some freshly ground pepper. And we add some salt. Just a bit, because this tofu isn't salted. Otherwise, a regular smoked tofu doesn't really need much of salt anyways. And now we stir it. Smells divine, so make sure you roast it fairly well, but not too much. Once it's crispy and soft on the inside, we'll stop. So now we've got our smoked tofu all nicely roasted. Make our dressing. So we start by taking, you can use as much dressing as you like or as little. So we take about a tablespoon of Dr. Oetker's olive dressing, mayo. Then we add a little bit of mustard, just about a teaspoon. We add some barbecue sauce. Again, a teaspoon, and just a hint of maple syrup. I highly recommend maple syrup, but right now we just have pancake syrup on hand. So this needs to be about half a teaspoon, and we stir. So we added a little more mustard because we also topped it with a little bit of freshly ground pepper, because Sunny doesn't like sweet dressing. So since this is dedicated to Sunny, this channel, we go by what Sunny likes. So we stir well, and then you take a little bit and you top it onto your roasted tofu and mix it in well. You can also use this in sandwiches with some lettuce and tomato, and you have a perfect sandwich. We now take our lettuce and we shred some of it. So we add in our beautiful juicy cherry tomatoes. We add in the pomegranate. We add in the orange, the pear, and our lovely smoked tofu. You can also take the rest of your dressing and just drizzle it all over the place. And that's our salad all done. One last magic ingredient that you can add, which I love, is nutritional yeast. So you just toss a little bit of nutritional yeast. and your salad is done. So we also topped it with a little bit of sesame, but that's a personal choice, whatever you like. So now Sunny is going to taste both the salads. So you let us know which one you prefer as well, just by looking. So now Sunny is going to try both the salads and give us his esteemed opinion.
Hey, I'm gonna try it. I like this. I really like this, so let's try this. So from my opinion, this is better because this doesn't have a lot of fruits, because this one has one fruit, a pomegranate, and it has some beetroot, so I don't like, it's fine, but I prefer this better. So my opinion is this one.
And which dressing do you like?
I like, dressing is, this is better because I like mayonnaise.
Okay. So that's it for today, and let us know what other recipes you'd like for us to try and showcase here, and we should do that. Bye. Bye-bye.